on one leg and touch my nose. Or I thought
throw
I'd,
a ball up in the air.
Right,
yeah, yeah.
Whatever. I'm like, listen, I don't want somebody that's going to bend the heck. So I was calling different physical therapy offices. And there's this guy that I was satisfied with. Of course, they still didn't have the machines. They had, some had the hydraulic where they pull your knee back.
Yeah.
Others had cranks.
Right.
I mean, you know, real physical therapy. And then I get over to Asheville and it's like...
It's all different.
Yeah, a lot different. So I went to two physical therapy offices, dumped them, went to another one, which was better than the other two, but still didn't have the equipment. But so I was there for 2 weeks in September until my boot camp started. And went to the boot camp, then went back again to the same one this time. And it worked a couple more days until I had to go to Utah for the Nationals. I went to Utah for a tournament. And I thought I'd be ready to go. I thought, because the doctor said I'd be ready to go after 4 months. Oh, yeah, you'll be able to play, you know.
Well, that's if everything went well with your PT. It sounds like it didn't. It sounds like you were kind of... That puts you behind right there.
Yeah, and I'm still behind. I'm only got maybe a 105, 110 after 4 months. So, you know, for me to crank it back, I called the doctor, and he said, listen, as long as you got 110, you can be fully functional. And I see him in November.
Wow. So, oh, look, my friend's playing right here. I should just do Ta's thing. Because at least I have her whole game.
There you go. What was your name?
Loretta.
Loretta.
Nice meeting you.
My aunt's name. Loretta. I love that name. My aunt Loretta from New Jersey.
Such an old school name.
I know, but it's funny. I love it. I won't forget it.
Thanks.
See you later on, Loretta.
Very good. Be well, Russ.
Bye, honey.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice serve, man. Nice return. Oh, you're still practicing. Oh, no. Sorry, hon. Ta's game is here, and I couldn't even tell if I was getting your game. nice ball. So I see that Wayne's also taping, so I'm turning this off. And plus, I can't tell Tony if this is getting your game way over there or not. Could not tell. Okay, turn it off.